wage an unseen battle against evil. Their dreams are the last barrier between peace and chaos. But dark hearts will always search for their chance.
The Order of the Guardians has protected the world and rid it of evil spells for ages. These images reflect our victories. Oh, I even see myself in one of them.
It is our Order's duty to protect the sleepers, those who fight evil through their dreams. However, one of our members plans to awaken one. Stop him, or we're all doomed.
Time to go to work.
Don't come any closer. My little sister is suffering with the evil Malum inside her, and I know it's killing her slowly. I won't let it happen. She's too young for this. I begged the Order to sacrifice me instead, but they refused. What's going on?
Thank you.
Can't you feel her pain?
Please.
You must awaken her. I'll take her place.
You mustn't awaken the sleeper. Awakening one will disturb all the others and upset the balance. I order you to play the magical harp and return her to sleep. You both have a duty to uphold.
No! I won't let her suffer any longer!
What have you done? I was the keeper of... Ah!
Finally, I am awake. And you cannot stop me from collecting all of the Maloom to destroy the world.
My body is possessed by the spirit of Maloom, but there's still hope. Follow me to the world of Norska.
Our world is one of those where the sleeping guardians protect the Maloom crystals. Special portal scrolls were created to travel between our ally worlds. The nearest one is Norska. These scrolls will activate a portal if you find the exact spot pictured on it.